tongue is so long that I think she could probably lick her own eyeballs.
Unfortunately, it's not strong enough to take it off the spoon.
Here we go.